was on the high, high holy day, the very best day in the year. Little Matty Groves had gone to church, holy words for to hear, holy words for to hear. The first to come down was dressed in red, and the second one dressed in green. The third to come down was Lord Daniel's wife, as fair as any queen, just as fair as any queen. Then Matty Grove says to one of his men, see the fair one dressed in white. Although she is Lord Daniel's wife, I'll be with her tonight, I'll be with her tonight. Well, the little foot page was a-standing by, and he heard every word that was said. He says, Lord Daniel shall know tonight, before I go to bed, before I go to bed. He had 15 miles for to go that night, and 10 of them he run. He run till he come to the broke down bridge, then he bent to his breast and he swum. He bent to his breast and he swum. He swum till he come to where the grass was green, he took to his feet and he run. He run till he come to Lord Daniel's gate, he rattled at the bells and the rung. He rattled at the bells and the rung. What news, what news, Lord Daniel says, what news to me have you brung? Little Matty Groves is in the bed with your wife, and their hearts both beat as one, and their hearts both beat as one. Now if the truth you've told to me, a rich man you shall be. But if a lie you've told to me, I'll hang you to a tree, I'll hang you to a tree. He gathered him up, about 50 good men, he done it with a free good will. Then he popped his bugle unto his lips, and he blowed it loud and shrill, he blowed it loud and shrill. I'd better get up, said a little Matty Groves, I better get up and go. I know your husband is coming home, for I heard his bugle blow, I heard his bugle blow. Lay down, my precious one, lay down and go to sleep. It's only my father's shepherd's horn, and he's a-calling for his sheep, he's a-calling for his sheep. So they lay down together again, and they soon were fast asleep. And when they awoke, it was broad daylight, Lord Daniel at their feet, Lord Daniel at their feet. Get up from there, you naked man, and put you on some clothes. I never intend for to have it said that a naked man I slow, that a naked man I slow. Oh, give me a chance, said little Matty Groves, a chance to fight for my life. For there you have two very fine swords, and me not as much as a knife, and me not as much as a knife. Oh, yes, I have two very fine swords, and they cost me deep in the purse. You may have the finest one, and I will take the worst. Yes, I will take the worst. Then Matty Groves struck the very first lick, and he wounded Lord Daniel's sword. Lord Daniel struck the very next lick, and he drove Matty Groves to the floor. He drove Matty Groves to the floor. and he taken his lady by the hand, and he set her on his knee. And he says, now which do you love the best, little Mattie Groves or me? Little Mattie Groves or me? Farewell, I like your rosy cheeks, farewell, I like your chin, but better I love little Mattie Groves than you and all of your kin, than you and all of your kin. You can dig my grave on a pretty green hill, dig it wide and deep, and put little Mattie Groves in my arms, Lord Daniel at my feet, Lord Daniel at my feet.